Patrick's Day will keep his colour can be seen. For there's a throne against the wearing of the green. I met with Napper Pandy, and he took me by the hand. And he said, how poor old Ireland, and how does she stand? She's the most distressful country that ever yet was seen. For they're hanging men and women there for wearing of the green. Remind us of the blood old Ireland has shed. Then take the shamrock from your hat and throw it on the sod, and never fear, it will take root there, though underfoot 'tis trod. When law can stop the blades of grass from growing as they grow, and when the leaves in summer time their colour dare not show, then I will change the colour too I wear in my coming. But till that day, please God, I'll stick to the wearing of the green.
The minstrel boy to the war is gone. In the ranks of death you'll find him. His father's sword he hath girded on, and his wild harp's long behind him. Land of song, said the warrior bard, though all the world betrays thee, one sword at least thy right shall guard, one faithful harp shall praise thee. The chain could not bring his proud soul under. The harp he loved ne'er spoke again, for he tore its cord asunder, and said, no chains shall sully me, thou soul of love and bravery. Thy songs were made for the pure and free. They shall never sound in slavery.
God rest you, Robert Emmet, and God rest you, noble tone. God rest you, Hugh O'Donnell and O'Neill of brave Tyrone. God rest you, Patrick Sarsfield, in your grave far, far away. God rest you all who strove to speed the dawning of the day, freedom's bright and blessed day, free from Saxon sway. knit your hearts and pray God speed us to the dawning of the day. Not in vain you poured your lifeblood, gallant hearts of 98. Not in vain you stood undaunted beneath the scourge of English head. Men of Wexford, men of Akron, men whose names shall ne'er decay, but you'll shine like stars to lead us to the dawning of the day. Freedom's bright and blessed day, free from Saxon sway. Lift your hearts and pray God speed us to the dawning of the day. Foreign foe and native traitor, both have failed to quench the flame that has guided Ireland's armies through the years of pride and shame. And twill flash the deathless glowing, making bright the upward way, when our men shall march to freedom at the dawning of the day. Freedom's bright and blessed day, free from Saxon sway. Lift your hearts and pray God speed us to the dawning of the day. O'er the fields your blood has hallowed, O ye host of Irish dead. In the light of freedom's morning, men of Ireland yet shall tread. When the foeman reel before them in the thunder of the fray, they shall shout your name in triumph at the dawning of the day. Freedom's bright and blessed day, free from Saxon sway. Lift your hearts and pray God speed us to the dawning of the day. Lift your hearts and pray God speed us to the dawning.